Union Minister for Civil Aviation P. Ashok Gajapathi Raju inaugurated the new terminal of the Sambra Belagavi Airport on Thursday. The Belagavi Airport is located about 500 kilometers from Bengaluru and 480 kilometers from Mumbai. The airport runway expansion work is completed with all the taxiway edge light fittings, approach, threshold and end light fittings. Speaking on the occasion, Airports Authority of India member Sudhir Raheja said the new terminal has all green features which make it very green airport.
It's a very momentous occasion for all of us in Airports Authority of India and also for the general public of Belgaum that our HMC, Honorable Minister of Civil Aviation and Honorable CM, Karnataka State, has inaugurated this very beautiful terminal building. This terminal building with an area of 3,600 square meter is a fully air-conditioned building. It has 6 check-in counters which will be very shortly queue-enabled, and it has all the green features which make it a very green airport as such. And we have the runway has been strengthened and extended for operation of Airbus 320 aircraft, so very shortly we should expect a lot of connectivity to Belgaum with the rest of the parts of this, our country. And we expect Indigo, Vistara, AirAsia, who have shown their interest, and sectors will be decided very soon. And this particular building is a very optimal building in terms of design, in terms of expenditure and all. If you see, the runway has been extended, we have a new terminal building, you have new technical block control tower, 5 apron bays, DVR, we'll also be installing ILS, all within the cost of 142 crores only. So that way, design has been optimized, a lot of value engineering has been done, and we have a very beautiful terminal today, which in fact will serve for about next 10 years.
The new terminal building is spread in 3,600 square kilometers and has 6 check-in counters.